two cell phones in that truck, one of them containing 90 videos about ISIS, essentially videos of ISIS hurting people who didn't support ISIS, one of them shooting people in the face, another using a truck to roll over prisoners. So some pretty horrific stuff coming out of this suspect.
29-year-old Saifullah Saipov appeared in court in a wheelchair and did not enter a plea. He told investigators he was inspired.